The i3, a true BMW innovation, hits the market in the fall 2013. The i3 is an all-electric vehicle boasting special qualities. With the introduction of this vehicle, the Bavarian car maker is headed down a whole new path.
We have a drive and life module, which is then more or less glued together. That means we do not have a classic pressing plant, we do not have a conventional body shell work, and we do not have a paint spray line for the vehicles. That way, we could achieve extreme goals in terms of sustainability.
Und damit konnten wir extreme Ziele in der Nachhaltigkeit erreichen.
The i3 is assembled at the BMW plant in Leipzig, and BMW is very proud of what it has accomplished. It is the first car maker to use carbon fiber in a large series production vehicle. Up to now, this extremely lightweight material has been solely reserved for the construction of super sports cars. But BMW found cost-effective ways to utilize carbon fiber in series production vehicles as well. Weight plays a vital role with the i3. The lighter the weight, the greater the distance the car can travel. To achieve this, we use two primary materials. Aluminum, mainly for the undercarriage, where the drivetrain elements, motor, battery and gear assembly are found. And in the car's interior, we also use carbon fiber reinforced plastic. By doing that, we achieved a very low vehicle weight, and that helped us meet the distance requirements we were hoping to achieve with the car. The BMW i3 weighs in at a total of 1,250 kilograms. This low weight would have never been possible without carbon. It is 50% lighter than steel and 30% lighter than aluminum. Nevertheless, the vehicle is extremely safe, thanks to the special construction of the car's body. In a side-on crash test with a vehicle made of steel, the frame is entirely bent. The cabin beam of the interior is also dented. But with this car and its carbon fiber body, there is much less damage. That is, of course, a great benefit to the vehicle occupants, and the risk of injury is very low. The BMW i3 can travel a good 160 kilometers before needing a charge, and you're on the go in an environmentally friendly way.
Wir haben uns gemessen an einem.
We decided to compete with a combustor, so if we compare the entire life cycle from the production to the actual use, it shows that our i3, our MCV mega city vehicle, has 50% less global warming potential than a 118D.
50% weniger Treibhauspotenzial im Vergleich zu einem 118D.
When the BMW i3 begins rolling off the assembly line and hits the market, it will certainly shine as an ideal vehicle for urban areas. Thanks to its electric drive and the use of the most modern materials, BMW demonstrates that mobility and environmental protection do not need to be a contradiction in terms. Quite to the contrary.